Dear friends, good day. Domenico Scarlatti's sonata in G minor, K450, which we will present in a moment, is a very famous, or rather I should say notorious piece, as this is one of the sonatas which routinely make the list of most difficult Scarlatti pieces. This is due, no doubt, to the fact that the sonata is very densely written, it's very chordal, full of ornamentation, and it requires a very well-developed double note technique. Musically, is a mad Spanish dance, very fiery, very flamboyant, in fact. And to make matter worse, Domenico tells us that we have to play this music allegrissimo, so we are in no doubt, we have to run. It's very exciting and very fun. Buon ascolto.